OPN, osteopontin, or OPN, is a protein, specifically a phosphorylated glycoprotein, that is found in body tissues, including bone and body fluids, such as human milk. In human milk, OPN represents about 2% of total protein, but this will vary based on geographical location and stage of lactation. OPN concentration in human breast milk is almost 4 times higher than in maternal plasma and decreases as lactation progresses, remaining at about half of the maximum concentration after 1 year. Bovine milk also contains OPN, but at a concentration around 7 times less than in human breast milk. Although bovine osteopontin has a shorter chain length structure when compared to its human counterpart, bovine and human OPN share a 61% structural similarity and therefore can exert similar functions. OPN plays important roles in immune, brain, and gut development during early life. It increases the portion of circulating T cells and the balance between T1 and T2, which are essential for the removal of pathogens. Milk OPN passes the blood-brain barrier, increasing brain OPN levels. Studies in mice pups have shown that OPN milk is involved in myelination of the spinal cord and play a role on memory and learning. Milk OPN has been shown to have an impact on the function of intestinal development in preclinical models. Additionally, supplementation with bovine OPN has been shown to modify the expression of jejunal genes in the small intestine, bringing them closer to the breastfed group. Furthermore, OPN can also be found in colonic mucosa of supplemented mice, where it has a protective effect against colitis. Emerging evidence positions OPN as a molecule with important functions during early development. In bio's time, osteopontin can also be referred to as lactopontin. BINC promotes research for maternal and infant health.